Hello friends. Welcome to another new video from the Business Story and Biography channel. In today's video we will learn the success story of Citibank Business. With a client base that runs close to hundreds of millions, global brand in banking, Citibank initially started out as Citibank of New York. The bank, widely acclaimed for efficient operations and services, has a majority of its shares and customer base in the United States, with close to 26% from the country. They offer a lot of services apart from their banking. This includes insurance, credit cards and other similar services. Citibank is more well known for their online services. At least 15 million users are active on their online base and are known to utilize Citibank as their primary online banking partner. History. Initially, the Citibank of New York was founded in 1812 by Samuel Osgood, who was the first president of the Citibank. It was used as a treasury and financial service for the owner's business. Later, in 1863, Citi joined U.S. banking system and in 1868, became one of the largest banks in the country. After the inception of the Federal Act, Citibank was allowed to become the first bank to start operating overseas, with offices in London, Shanghai and Calcutta. The company was named Citibank in the year 1976. It had managed to create its very own holding company and came to be a whole subsidiary of Citicorp. Technology. The company is one of the pioneers in the world to employ technology for their services and was one of the first to use ATMs. In 1970, their ATMs could be used in 7-Elevens all over the United States. Citibank is also one of the first companies that started their online services. With the World Wide Web coming years later, in 1991, Citibank came out with their own website. By 1995, they allowed their clients to have direct online access to their accounts. Recession. Citibank was one of the worst banks to be hit during the recession that happened in 2008-09. The bank revealed that it needed to cut jobs worldwide in order to regain the money lost and restabilize. They had to employ a lot of services to make up for their losses, and this included selling their company to Popular Incorporated, a Puerto Rican enterprise. Present day. Citigroup also agreed to pay a fine of $285 million for a civil lawsuit penalty in the year 2012. However, they were able to perform admirably within the next few years and won the Global Bank of the Year in the Banker's Annual Award. Citibank recently announced that the bank would split into two companies. Citicorp handling all the traditional banking work and Citi Holdings Incorporated managing the non-banking parts such as brokerage and asset management. Challenge. Citibank is known for developing innovative banking products, but its website had fallen behind the times. It was difficult to use from a visitor perspective and the bank also had to rely on its CMS vendor to make content changes. Solution. After looking at various open source solutions, Citibank turned to Sitefinity. The CMS provided all the features that Citibank needed to build an easy-to-use, highly responsive website that could also be managed without hassle. Result. With Sitefinity, Citibank has regained control of its web presence. The company can quickly roll out new content as needed, allowing the bank to create and improve features, such as its new streamlined loan application process. Okay, so, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And thanks for watching. If you like the video, please like, comment, share and subscribe now this official YouTube channel. Bye.